to sleep. Pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, please send my body home. I don't like Virginia. I went there in the winter. There were good old boys in t-shirts with a case or two of beer, and though I didn't show my fear, I could tell that there was danger in their eyes. And these people in the country look a lot like one another, just like maybe they're related to everybody here. And though I didn't get too near, well, I think that I can generalize. There are people in Virginia who I know are educated, and I'm sure they hardly notice these Neanderthals on wheels. I don't like Alabama. I was there when it was raining, and these good old boys in Chevys leave their mufflers back at home. There were chickens in the gutters. There was murder in the drive. I was not the first to utter, let me make it back home dead or alive. There aren't any people, an occasional oasis, and some stupid tourist traps. And though I kinda like the sunsets, I could tell that they were always the same. And these people in the desert are the same as all the others, saving up for indoor plumbing with an outhouse in the back. There's a dinner bell that's ringing, and the kinfolk will arrive, and you know I'll break out singing if I make. Stable. There's a cousin at the window who's emotionally unable to be anything but dazzled when the family assembles. And he works so hard at counting all the cousins he resembles. And the man who drove the tractor must have done a bit of drinking when he ran into the neighbors just to score some extra points. He was trying to hit some pigeon who was trying to survive. And you know I'll find religion if I make it to the suburbs alive. If I should die here, don't